skinny Ryan guy. If it's Burton, I will fall out.
The person I was most worried about coming back in the game was Burton. I was like, well, if he comes back to the Drake tribe, will he be pissed off at everybody? Is he gonna let bygones be bygones? What's his attitude gonna be like?
Whoever shows up.
It's time to go to bed. We'll see them in the morning.
Never in a million years would I have expected a chance to get back in the game. So I'm pretty excited right now. I don't know. I'm sure there's going to be a lot of mixed emotions. I'm sure there's going to be a lot of resentment on their part. From my standpoint, they all kicked me out. So, yeah, there's going to be some making up to do on both ends. Are you guys asleep?
Who came?
Who do you think? What's up, Rupert?
Hello. Amazingly enough, Burton shows up in a good mood, happy to be here, full of enthusiasm and life, and just pumped Drake back up. Bang, immediately.
Welcome back, Burton.
Welcome back, Burton.
Thank you. It's good to see you guys.
Hi, if you're hungry, there's lentils. Ooh. Oh, beautiful.
We're sorry, Burton.
And then the apology started. Burton, we're so sorry. We voted for you.
Here's the way I look at it. It's water under the bridge. I'm back, happy about it.
That's what we wanted to hear. And you know what? We're glad he's here because he's so strong. We're going to go further.
We can't be beat.
We definitely traded up.
Yeah, I'm part of the Drake tribe again, but I can't forget the fact that they did vote me off. So I don't know if they're just kissing my ass or if they really are happy to see me. Because in the end, it's a game about deceit.